Can I just say something crazy?
Hey guys, and welcome back to Homeschooling Cookies Phase 1. So as you know, we have been looking at the seasons, and we've actually run out of seasons now because we've done all of them. So we're going to go back and we're going to look at the seasons in a different way. So we're going to be looking at the holidays that come with them. So obviously, coming up, we've got Valentine's Day. So that's the holiday we're going to be looking at today. So first of all, before we do anything, we need to get nice and warm. So I'm going to move back into the space to make sure you've got enough space around us, you need a stand on, tripod. Let's get warm. You can be open. Is that my room? And you may know it, it's Love Is an Open Door. So we're going to start with the chorus. So we're going to start in a nice, strong stance. That's the song if you've not heard it before. That's just a little intro. So we're going to start, we're going to bring our right hand into our chest and create half a love heart. Left hand into our chest. We're creating this love hand on top here. So we go one, two, love heart. And then I'm going to slide it open. And I'm going to bob down. So we can take our hands to our knees. And when we slide, you want to be nice and big, as if you've given someone a really big hug. So you're one, two. Then we're going to step to the left. We step in front. Hands flick. We flick the back leg. Come back to the centre. We go the other way. Step. Foot behind. Hands come up this time. Back to the centre. So once more from the beginning. We go. Right. Left. Slide. And down. We go to the left. To the right. From here, we're going to take one big spin around. To this side. And we're going to end bounce it. So we'll bounce and bounce and double bounce. From here, we're going to step forward as if we're opening a door. And we're going to slide to the front. So all our movements are really, really big because we're just so loving because it's Valentine's Day. Let's go again. So we go. Right, left, slide, down, to the left, to the right, big spin, bounce and bounce and double bounce, open the door. From there, then step out with our right hand, our left hand, bring your right hand in, and your left hand in, so we're walking in a little box. So we go out, out, in, in. From here, we're going to pop the chest open as if your heart is beating because you really love someone. So we go one, pop. Then we're going to point to the side, point to the side. And we're stepping as we do that. So all together, it goes one, two, three, four, and pop to the side. Let's do that once more before we add up. So from the beginning, we go one, two, slide, and down. Step to the left, step to the right, big turn, bounce, bounce, double bounce, open the door, step, step, in, and pop, pull it and pull. So from here, we're going to draw a nice big little part of our fingers. So we're going in and down. As we do that, we're going to ripple our body and we're going to step backwards. And we're going to do that three times. So we go one, two, three. So each time I'm jumping backwards. So from the bounce in, we go bounce, bounce, jumble, bounce. Open the door, out, out, in, and pop, point, point. Draw the love heart, love heart, love heart. From here, we're going to turn to face the front, and we're going to draw our bow and arrow out like Cupid. So now we turn to Cupid, take out your arrow, take your love bow, and we shoot it with a little jump. We open the hands and we jump. Then we're going to give someone a really big hug. So we hug, bring it in. We're going to give them a really good snug. And then we're going to give them lots and lots of kisses. So we go, mwah, 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 mwah. So we've got Cupid's bow, big hug, lots of kisses. And then we run to the front, as if we're presenting someone with a Valentine's Day card. And then it goes in the song, it talks about mental synchronization. And if you've ever watched the film, they start pretending to be robots, and that's what we're going to do. So I want to see your best robot moves. So we go robot, robot, robot. And then it says one thing, something about you and me. So we point you, we tap me, we run back. We're just meant to be. And it says say goodbye. So we're waving, shaking our hips to the past. Summit, 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 I don't know the words. So we wave, and then we go One, so stamping foot, crossing the arms, that's it. No, we've got to move away. No, hands into the chest. And we're going to do another pop. And then shout out loads and open door. We're going to throw the arms out. And we're going to spin around as fast as we can. Try not to get too dizzy up. And that is the end of the dance. So we'll walk it through once more. And then we'll try it with music. So, we go. Right, left. Open and down. Step to the left. Step to the right. Big turn. Bounce, bounce. Double bounce. Open the door. Step one, two, in and pop. Point, point. Ripple, ripple, ripple. Turn to face the front. Bow and arrow. Big hook. Lots of kisses. Give someone a Valentine's Day card. Mental synchronization. Robot. One thing is it you and me. Swing back where we're just meant to be. Wave goodbye. Then we cross, cross, scoop the arms in and pop, throw the arms out and spin round as fast as we can. Be careful you don't bump into anything now. Okay, let's try that with some music.
I see your face, it's the light of day. Five, six, let it go.
Sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx, jinx,
yeah.
All mental synchronization. Can't help but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past.
We don't have to feel it anymore.
Let's it all be
done.
If you want to add on, feel free to do so. I want you to think of four different loving movements that you can think of. So before I had Cupid's bow and arrow, big hug, lots of kisses. So it could be my four, and you're going to be holding hands with someone. So I'm going to go one, two, hold hands. Then I'm going to give them a really big hug because the love is going to run up. Give a hug and run back. And then I'm going to wrap my Valentine's Day presents. So then I'm going to go wrap the presents. So that's me putting my bow on top. And for my last word, I'm going to write out my card. So I'm going to write, I'm going to write. So those are my four Valentine's Day moves. Yours can be different, or you can think of the same thing, but it can be a different movement. So you might write your card differently to me, you might wrap your presents differently, that's up to you. So what we're going to do is we're going to do the movement one more time, and then we're going to add on at the end, so after all the spinning, we're going to add on your four Valentine's Day moves. So just once more, mine were holding someone's hands, giving them a big hug, wrapping up my presents, and writing out my card. So I'm going to put that at the end of the dance we just learned, and I want you to put your movements up. Should we do it together?
One of the shots in the song is a new.
But with you,
I want my
Great to see them, and let's cool down before we finish for the day. Just gonna have a little fun dance now, ready? Do it back.
Love is an open door.